This is my Qualitas Versailles toilet. You can see the lid there. Water's trending into the pan. That's what it looks like in the front. And you see the water coming into the pan. Reach up the spillover cap. Watch this. So that's it. Flush. Just going to fill up. I took a wash out of it to make it fail automatically. So the water doesn't keep running. When I'm done with it, I'll put a washer back in. It just because I don't want to do a cause trouble with the shower. Into the 6 litre line, let me chuck a lid on a minute. Not as good as a Qualitas Sandringham. So I actually just flush there. And so it should fill up a bit. Fill up. Yeah, we want to mop this floor. When it fills, I want to flush this. Just for the sake of it, will it go down? When it fills up, it's almost done. It's an interesting toilet, mind. Actually, I don't mind it too much. Flush could be better, but you know, it's good as you're gonna go. 90s ones are better, Vim was designed better. Anyway. Well, it went down. Yeah, because there is bear. About the chicken sink. It went down anyway. Give it a couple. Despite having a different rim a bit, it sounds a lot like a Sandringham. Almost. We fill it up a bit more. I just wanted to, you know, so we can tell the difference between this and the Sandringham. Ain't much different, just a rim is different, Sandringham's more rounder. Just doesn't have, doesn't go straight up like that, just comes in a bit and then go up. Comes in a little bit and then go up. Comes in about where you. Anyway. Or about there. Anyway. Well, yeah, I'm new, Google it either. And I keep flushing it. But another 3 flushes. That's how the Ideal Standard Duchess, Birkdale and Princess would be like. Just a different lid, obviously. Yeah, this toilet's from 2002, it's made by Qualitas. It's the Versailles. Newer one. Anyway. Yes, the Versailles by Qualitas, the older one. Different pan is more like a Camargue shape. And they had lines on the base. The only thing that resembles the older Versailles is a cistern. Obviously the older Versailles was a bigger cistern. But no, the moulins and upstand were the same. Actually, like these, out of the Duchess, Princess and Birkdale, I prefer this. Well, obviously, those three were made by Ideal Standard and branded as Ideal Standard. Mad to think that, yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching.